Well, well, well. Welcome back. Starland, here we are. It's looking pretty good, if you ask me. So, I was streaming a little earlier, and we were working on this area back here. And I was thinking of kind of trying to work on maybe this freeway a bit and this canal. But first, I just wanted to look around the city. For some reason, these camera settings, something I got going on is looking real good right now. I don't know what's going on, but what are my camera settings? 100, 101 FOV. Looks nice. I think the cube map looks nice right now too. That's part of it. May or won't. Thanks, buddy. Glad you like it. It kind of falls apart a little bit if you zoom in. It's not very detailed on a close scale, but that's not really what I was going for with the city. Going more for broad strokes. Alright. You know, the other thing that maybe I can do today is I never actually made the backside of this mesa. See, like, everything else has the nice rocks, but here it's just a cliff still. So, maybe that's something I can do as well. But, alright. I wanted to take a look at this canal and this freeway. First of all, we do still have some flooding. How do I select the other one? And I think I also need some sort of barrier on the outside, like the metal ones, these ones, the steel barriers. Yeah, the single steel barrier. And again, this is the perfect job for the network multi-tool. Yeah, just absolutely perfect. Maybe I should have it just a bit further back, like there. I kind of built through the intersection, but I can fix that up. To build through the intersection, both spots. Delete that. Move this guy in. Something like that. And this one's fine. Got a bit of a hill with this freeway right here for some reason. It's also real nice how when you do this way, all the nodes are in the same spot. Use the network multi-tool for that feature. Ah. What sort of brush do we want? We want desert cactus. Understand it. Why is the ground not changing colors? I guess it is. It's just letting me place a lot more than usual before the ground starts changing colors. It's odd. I kind of don't want this many. I just don't understand how the ground hasn't changed colors. I've placed so many. Usually it's like very sensitive and it starts changing colors real quick after you just place a couple trees and things. It's odd. Crazy with the trees. Like, usually I'm much more sparse because it'll start changing the ground color if I'm not. I feel like there definitely could be a lot of rocks. I should definitely grab some. Gray flame rocks. I need to turn on anarchy. Fit any of these? Not really. Also, like, raise up the canal. Will that do anything? Will it just raise up the water again? Kind of seems like it's working. That makes such a difference for some reason. To add like a fence on either side of it. Like the wrought iron fence maybe, or just the chain link. Chain link looks bad from a distance if you ask me, but a little more realistic. Oh, look, it just raised up there again. It's unfortunate. So, yeah, that's exactly what I want. And then, wow, incredible. What an awesome mod that is. Just did it the whole freaking way. Come on, that is so sick. I didn't used to, I mean, it's been a while since this mod came out, but I wasn't playing for a lot of that time. And there's just like so many cool things. The network multi-tool. If I just keep raising it up, is that gonna make it any better? Is that gonna just screw everything up? It's also like all dry up here, even though the source is under the street right here. It's really wacky. I'm thinking a couple billboards. Up, and now we're auto saving. One of these ones with like the little thing sticking out the back, the legs. I'll do like that one. And this one. Proper anarchy to make them bigger. Something like that. It's a shame the LOD is so, it's only when you get pretty close that doesn't become a complete blur, but whatever. I'm gonna lower this. And then let's maybe do one of the ones with legs. I gotta get rid of that retaining wall that's left over. Or I can just weirdly be here. That weird little bit of detail. liking the way this is looking so far. I feel like it does make sense for there to be more trees here than in most places, because it is along the canal. A canal. I mean, there are a lot of canals around, to be fair. There's a bunch up through here that don't have trees. But this one feels a little bit more like a river, like there was a river here. Or like a stream. It kind of just fit anything, even in this spot. Yeah. Too much. Should maybe put a couple buildings on this street. I was thinking this would be like a main street, but it really just got blocked off by this rail line. I was thinking that, yeah, it's kind of odd. It's kind of just become like a really a frontage road. Like, I'm wondering, maybe there should be another street like that goes under the train here. Can that work? Yeah, I feel like that can work. Sorry, closing my window. Train. And then one of these plate girder bridges. Like that. And then really bring this one in. Oh, but I gotta do this without the electrical lines. Much better. I feel like there should be a residential area up in here. And maybe this street is has enough businesses on it that it's like the business little section for this neighborhood up here. Something like that. Look through some of these commercial buildings. Yeah, I feel like this could be a whole street of these kinds of buildings. It's kind of nice because there probably won't be any buildings on this side of the street, so it'll be kind of nice to look at. I'll be looking at a bunch of back of the buildings. Maybe like a little bit of parking in here. Need power over here, don't we? Where's even the last place with the power line over here? This one that goes back over here. Jeez. No. I guess come this way. Just straight across. This place has been here with no water and power for so long. Might as well give it to him. Okay, I want to remove that node. What's going on? No, remove. Thank you. And we got this pole in the sky. There we go. pretty long way for the wire to go, but I don't know. Whatever. Let's see, maybe, yeah, like I said, a parking thing in here. Something like that. And then some parking spaces. Probably get rid of these two traffic lights. Don't need to be there. What's going on right here? Gonna remove those two nodes and then boop, slope. Much better. Except for those two guys, totally glitched out. They're just stuck. Whoa. It's a weird glitch. I feel like there could be another fence along here. Like, network. I'm thinking this forestry fence. And then if I do parallel from here, can I go? No. It's easier to draw myself. Man, the water in this game is so wacky. I just don't know what to do about this. It's just gonna build up here no matter what. It probably has to do with the actual terrain and not necessarily what these networks are holding the terrain to. I wonder if I just smooth it all out, if it'll act differently. Kind of doubt it. Where was I planning on having this go? Come through here somewhere, connect to here, is what I guess I was thinking. Can these like connect to each other and split? All right. Whatever. I feel like that's not right, but it's okay. To delete a node there. And then it needs to go there. Like there. Like there. And then just delete a couple nodes. So that one. If I could ever even get to this one. Oh, that one. Space these out just a little more evenly. It's never going to change with that water in there. It might almost be better having it be dry and no water. I still have all this area to go. Actually, right here, it's flat enough where you could probably put some buildings. So I won't do the fence all the way that far. overkill. Billboards. Let's call it a day. I just remembered really what I wanted to freaking do today, which is use the airports DLC for the first time. Oh man. I was hoping to build like a military air base here. And I guess have it function as like a cargo airport or something, if that's possible, if they'll let me do that. So, boy oh boy, let's delete all of this. Delete, 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 delete. Oh man, I'm excited. I've yet to use the DLC until this very moment. So my thought is that that area that we just went over, it's kind of a big hill. I think that all needs to be flattened so that there can be a runway this direction. To get rid of this district. Bum, bum, bum. Get rid of it all. Oh my god, there's so much space back there. Okay, wow. An airport area. And I watch the tutorials, they say be very careful starting height. So I'm gonna have it start right there. Really forces you to be just flat in that area. Get rid of all of my nice terraforming. Like flattens it in a weird way too, doesn't it? Chunk, 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 chunk. Takes out huge chunks. Okay, I need a freaking cell soil. Is an odd mechanic. Let's get rid of all of this. Kind of wish my runways could have like a slight slope to them, but whatever. It's like really choppy the way it does that. It's really bizarre. Chunk, 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 chunk. Sell the freaking soil already. A strange shaped airport. Oh, now I have to rebuy soil. Stupid. Ugh, what an eyesore that is. Align these nodes to the terrain. That's a train line that comes in. Figure out how to use that. Okay, I'm thinking the main runway goes like right here. Boom, 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 like that. Give this a whirl. It's so weird how air transport and airport area are now two different things. I guess air transport, like they have the old airport in there. Let's just get rid of the old airport. I guess you can't do that for people who don't have the DLC. Alright. Runway. It's like the first thing I need to do, if I recall. Auto save. Is that too long? Why does it do that? That's how it's supposed to be. Out as well. Alright, so I think planes will only be landing in this direction if possible. And then we'll get another one that goes like really threads the needle right through there. And that'll be for taking off. I feel like this is just a bit too long, but oh, I cannot delete it. It's odd. There we go. All right, so the other one. Does something like that. Or is there even another one? I feel like there should just be the one. I think it'd take off. I could have it be a cross. Wait, let me do that. That could be fun. I feel like it's not gonna let me do that. Oh, it will. Oh, that's awesome. I really didn't think it would let me do that. It like, that's like a mechanic or something. I don't know how it made these lines line up all nice and perfect without an intersection, but that's pretty cool. All right. So I suppose you're meant to have taxiways next to the runways. Weird. To be able to enter this runway, even though this runway is aimed at a mountain. That symbol would suggest that. Shoot. I guess I can maybe have them taxi all the way around, potentially. That could be fun. Boom, boom. What is this right here? Surfaces? Yeah, get rid of those. I like the X. I feel like the X is a cool. Alright, what I really need here is the medium cargo airport road, I believe. I just want cargo. I don't want passengers landing here. So, like, I think mainly some terminals can be back in here. And potentially, like, in here somewhere. And then I have to place a plane stand, small, aircraft, medium, large. Doesn't matter, cargo or not. Must be placed on concourse. Cargo aircraft stand, there we are. Like, I don't need a million places for these cargo stands to be. It can really just be like two of them. This isn't a bustling cargo hub. This is like a more like an Air Force base. I love that you can draw these without them clipping. It's amazing. Draw them through each other. Is that what you're supposed to be doing? You're supposed to be having them intersect. I don't know. Supposed to. No, it's not gonna like that. You're not allowed to connect to the runway at all anymore. It's wacky. To be the other way. understand. I just hope they don't attempt to land coming this direction. I feel like they're gonna. Too. That's fun. That's wacky. It's too wacky. What if there's like hangers out here? No, it could be cool. Just this part shouldn't be curved like that. Burlap Gambles. Hey, thanks for subscribing, man. Appreciate it. It's real nice of you. Let's look at some hangers. I feel like that'll help kind of like placing some around. At least figuring out sort of where they could go. Well, you could even put one over the stand. Heart is on the floor. Wow. Also subscribe. Appreciate you, dude. It's very nice. Big fan of the Mars map. Well, you're welcome for making it. I hope to get back into making a little bit more at some point here. But for now, just a little streaming in Starland. Ah, man. This airport's DLC. I'm excited to see some planes land and stuff. Is the only thing preventing me here just like water and power and or the road being connected? I guess I should do that to just make sure that I have this correctly set up. delete that later, but hopefully some planes will land. Okay, what other hangars do I have? Wow, these like snap to the taxiways? That's crazy. Oh, these are from the DLC, no wonder. I was about to say some workshop thing snaps to the... I made you buy it on the PC and it changed the whole game for you? Wow. That's great to hear. It is a whole different game when you are playing with mods and stuff. Appreciate it, man. It's very nice. There's also some like parked planes and things, but I guess I can't really use those because ideally I'm only using workshop airplanes. Okay, the train station also should be over here, right? Cargo train station. Oh no, I need it to be the this one. This rail line's a little close to the crazy taxiway. I'm sort of thinking like this whole area back here is like planes can move around in. Like there's maybe even it's a taxiway that comes out over here. Like maybe this doesn't even go that far. It's just sort of like there. I feel like there can be a lot of these ones. This is like the real main one I should be using, to be honest. Since it's a military thing. I probably have to go and subscribe to some more stuff, to be honest. Not sure if I have enough military stuff, specifically. Oh yeah, this is gonna be cool. Hope some planes start landing. Oh, I need to connect these roads, is what I need to do. Oh. What is up with these roads? Why is there like a building in the middle? How is that meant to work? It's so weird. Mm-hmm. Is that gonna get us working? Airport could even be all the way back into here. I think I should flatten out more terrain. Incorporate more into the airport area. Like maybe it's not necessarily where the runways and taxiways and things are, but it could be like some blimp stuff going on back here. Missile batteries would be nice. Anti-air guns. Yeah, I gotta look at Steam Workshop for all sorts of stuff. I want it to be a very military, obviously military look to it. And right now, I don't have any of that stuff subscribed to. Jason Hobby, wow. Also subscribe, but you've been a subscriber for 2 months now, so really appreciate it. It's very nice of you all this evening. This look a little bit less weird if I can. I'm like so bad at terraforming, it's really embarrassing sometimes. Like I can make the maps decently because I can just use satellite images in Photoshop and import it, but editing maps is not easy. Good enough. Alrighty. A control tower must be placed on a concourse. Oh, I want a concourse. Convert to PO. Yeah, the landscaping tools are not so great. You're right. So even with the mod, it's still not good. But like $2.20, for example, or Flux Transfer is so good at it for some reason. Let's see. The Zeppelin hangars. Some other types of hangers too. Look at that. These ones are cool. Bunker. Is that not what I just placed? Two of the same thing? This is the airport's DLC, Jason. You haven't got it yet because you read there's an issue with fire trucks not able to get into the buildings. Interesting. Well, so far I have an issue not even getting airplanes to land, but maybe it just hasn't been long enough. Wow, there's so many containers in here. So many. Terminal required. I have to make a terminal. Man. What am I gonna do? Okay. It's unfortunate. Got. Where's like the regular terminal? Don't want ultra modern. Classic airport terminal. Shoot, I did not want to have to use this. Well, would you look at that? I got an achievement. Like you doing that, that's for sure. I just broke the airport's DLC. No, it's gone now. It's gone. Yikes. You'll send me a military looking terminal if you can find one. Thanks. There is a lot of military looking stuff I have seen. This is the absolute maximum size I would want this building to be right now. I wish I could do something smaller. Whatever. Oh, but now I can actually place one of these for real, can't I? Yeah, I can. Ideally, I don't serve any passengers, and it's just the cargo. To go back over here. Something like that, but less terrible. No, it's fine like that. Here anymore. Maybe I'll do it back over there instead. This is a one-way street here that they have. No, it's not. Formless World, what up? It is a long time no see. Oop, auto-saving. How you doing? We're currently like 30 minutes into my first time ever using the airports DLC. But I've yet to see an airplane. So, not looking good. Auto saving. Pinwheeling is really what we're doing. There we go. I did only just place down the airport terminal, so we still have zero active flights. If you happen to know the answer to what the heck these buildings are meant to be, I'm very curious. Like, what is it? Why is it in the middle of the road? The way I have it is this fence. I was thinking we'd go along here, but maybe this road just becomes like, oh, you know what could be cool here? A toll road. Toll booth. Oh, you just sent a couple, ooh, that's ugly looking. Couple links. I will, I'm looking at them now. Yeah, that, the regional one's pretty good. What I really want is like an Art Deco terminal airport building, but it's okay. This is my thought was this is almost more of a industrial area. They're like building airplanes. Like, it'd be nice to get a real big warehouse in here or something. And do another toll here. There definitely can be some factories in here. Or like some sort of building that's where they're making airplanes. Like what is that insanely massive unique factory? The electronics one. Oh, hell yeah, and I have all this stuff to make electronics too. Not that that's what it will be, but that's the idea. It's just an enormous building. Number of enormous buildings. This was clipped together, or this one, no, not this one. JTM, thanks for following, dude. Appreciate it. You know, like they're building airplanes inside there. You need to figure out like a number of other things to do like that. But that was a perfect one because I have plastics, glass, and metals. So this will work out great. It's like the only thing my city's producing is those three. Actually take a quick break and look at where those are being produced, and then I myself need to take a quick break. So we got the most under detailed oil area over here. That's where the oil is being produced, and there's even like this train station out here where it's all being stored. And the train station sends oil to this place, and this is where the plastic and petroleum is made. And then for the metal and glass, we got these two mines back here. I want to do a lot more of these, actually. And then over here, this whole area is like ore stuff. Like this, that this is a fiberglass. This is a metal grinding. A lot of metal and fiberglass. And then there's also some being produced some being some metal and fiberglass being produced in inside of this building. Actually, a lot, I think. Freeway goes through it. Be right back, guys. Thank you. All right. Back to the airport. I love getting to play with something with the new DLC for the first time. It's always fun. I wish some airplanes would come though, so that I could know if it was working or see where the planes go. Not enough electricity. I really screwed up making these electricity lines as sloppily as I did. Make them a little better this time. Now that we actually know where the roads are going. I feel like if I put a warehouse or something in here, it'll give it electricity. Oh man, I don't think I can place any other unique factory at least. They all require paper, animal products or something. Yeah. Yeah, like one of these large warehouses could also work over here. Set this to commercial goods. Still doesn't give us electricity. See over here, should do like a road this way, like this. Enormous warehouses. But really, that should be like somewhere with a hangar attached to it. Shoot. Kind of box myself in. This train station here. Yikes. It's not the prettiest of connections. More commercial goods. But ideally, this can somehow be like up against where the airplanes have access. I wish this wasn't here. Or like came in and curved and went over like here or something. Might be better. It is better. Thank you. That's way better. Because then this building potentially can go back here with like some hangers attached to it. Oh, it's so big. Maybe still not. Or it can be clipped with this building. Oh, this building could be enormous if I just copied and pasted more and more of these. Oh, man. All these buildings are also very white, very, very bright. Can't change the color of this one, huh? Not enough electricity, but I have enough. And you should be connected. What? What? I need to let it play for a while. Is that what's going on? There we go. I had it on pause. This is expensive. I've already spent like $1.5 million. Oops. 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 I don't need that. I don't even need this building right now. something like that. Maybe even another one here. No. Can I cross streets and taxiways? Fuel tank there, maybe. That's a good idea, yeah. That's a good idea. Well, you kind of can. I wonder if I can put something in the middle. What are all these other... let's take a look at some of these other buildings that came... There is like a fuel tank, but aviation fuel station. Yeah. It's only about passengers. Doesn't care about cargo. Oh, it's so big. I really like it. It's gonna be cool, I think. I'm getting a little worried that I still haven't seen a single airplane land. Like, is it not gonna work until I've? Because I imagine the cargo plane stand, I haven't actually unlocked it yet. Is it not gonna work until I unlock it? Yeah, see, like, it says I need to reach level 3 airport. Well, why don't I just play the game how it's meant to be played? At a small airplane stand. Right there. Oh, you know what? I'll add a second one. Everyone's happy. There must have been a, something going on in this building. I put a couple like college basketball cubes or whatever in there. I think that represents the like a match day DLC event. That's meant to be like where the big premiere movie premieres are. What that represents. Things. Or I don't know. A hangar? Empty area? Why is that still not connected to a road? There it goes. Also commercial goods. And then some more hangers along the side of it. Haha, an airplane. And another one. Oh, it's taken to the cargo stand. Wonderful. Except for it's not really the type of airplane I told it could be. Buses coming and doing. Stopping there seems a little bit of a weird place to stop. Should have it stop, I guess, at least at the airport. I feel like I gotta leave more room than I've been leaving around the taxiways. Maybe what should be over here is another cargo stand. Since I believe I only have one now. Is there like a slope here? I thought I flattened everything. Budget hotel? I don't think so. Cargo airport terminal. Huh. I guess it's working without that. Interesting. Maybe should have looked at that before I started placing stuff down. I wish it was the type of airplane that I was asking for, but let's see. Plane cargo. I Don't allow it to spawn, please. If possible. So a bunch of trucks just spawn. I hope this doesn't become a traffic nightmare like it was before. I had just like the vanilla regular cargo airport sitting here for a while, and this freeway off ramp and this street getting over into it was a nightmare. Oh, the other thing I need to place down here is the what's it called? The aviation club. I put dark green theme, the planes will look like military cargo. I'm hoping to not even use those planes. I have cargo planes from the workshop installed that I like much better, but I'm hoping that they'll start spawning. Aviation Club. Must be placed on roadside. So this has its own freaking runway. Like, can I just do that? Like, can I? I feel like that would be way better. Yeah. Hide the little aviation club in there. Maybe even more like way out here. And then I gotta get a road over here somehow. Yeah, these are the planes that I got so far. There's this one, it's like really a military cargo plane. And this one, and like a chrome version of that. And then I also have this one, and these two. These look sick when they fly around. Those are from the aviation club. See, here's the correct plane. I love that you can do a cross. They really, well, that's not quite great, but they really did a good job. Wow, look at this, how it has a parachute on the back? That is crazy. Yeah, that's an unbelievable detail. I don't know how Evometry did that. Water and power over here. Yikes, how am I gonna get power on the other side of this? Maybe if I put a building right here, it'll jump. Let's see. I feel like this should really be just a regular surface road. So it can all just be concrete. It seems like this plane did land in this direction though, which is a little iffy. But I'm hoping there's a way to limit it so that like planes land on this runway and take off on that runway. And they aren't flying towards this giant hill. I feel like this plane was just sitting here at this airplane stand for a very long time, which is kind of cool actually. What a weird freaking network this is with the buildings in the middle. So bizarre. I think this building is way too close. It's even closer. It was kind of nice where it was, though. Looks like we ran through the playlist. Oh no, it doesn't. Like, they say improvements to the plane AI, but like, that's a crazy turn that that plane just made. I mean, anything's better than the previous plane AI, but man, that was a really sharp turn. And it's going up like really steep. Maybe planes can do that, but it feels steep. Alright guys, well that's this has been fun. I think mission accomplished. Placed down some buildings, got the airport working. So much nicer than the vanilla one that was there before. Really feels like part of the city. It'll be cool when it's done. A lot more of these industrial buildings mixed in. Appreciate my work and time. Well, I appreciate you keeping me company, man. So thanks for watching. Thanks for sticking around. Thanks for the Steam links. Definitely gonna go in the workshop and look for some stuff. Probably gonna tinker around with these runways and taxiways, see if I can't get it to always do what I was talking about with the directions. Ah, look at this one landing. This one's going the right way. Remember to save. Ah, yes, it's a good reminder. That's the last thing I'll do. Thank you. Thanks for watching, guys. Take it easy. See you all in the next one.